set. That's Chad Perdue from Hampstead, running a time of 19:49. Good job, Chad. Smoking the course today. Our second place finisher. That's Landry Ganey from Hampstead, 14 years old, running a time of 20:07. Josh Abritsky finishing first place overall. Josh with a time of 20:54. Josh followed by bid number 357, Brett Cressy from Steeds Ferry, running a time of 21:01. Good job, Brett. Evan Lisi from Leland, running a time of 21:58. Good job, Evan. Here's our first female finisher. Put your hands together. Michaela Obrinsky, running a time of 22:12. Good job, Michaela. Michaela's 10 years old, our female overall champion today. There's Joe Keller from Wilmington, running a time of 22:27. Good job, Joe. Look at the finish. A lot left in the tank there. That was Dean Gutch and Renslow Waltz a lot. Renslow Waltz a lot. I got punked. Raymond Watson behind Renslow Waltz a lot. Denise Peterson, our second overall female finisher from Swansboro, running a time of 23:28. Good job, Denise. For our third place overall female finisher. That's Melissa Reeves from Hampstead, running a time of 23:47. That's Patrick Horning from Wilmington, running a time of 23:57. Good job, Pat. Coming up 24 minutes and 30 seconds. Fourth female finisher, Carrie Sheridan from Hampstead, running a time of 24:35. Kevin Dwyer from Hampstead, running a time of 25:07. Good job, Kevin. Emily Law from Wilmington, 25:17. Good job, Emily. Tanya Horning from Wilmington, 25:27. Good job, Tanya. Oh, sprint to the finish. You guys are flying. Aiden Rogerson and Jacob Pearsall, both 10 years old, 25:39 and 25:40. Eric Pigpen from Hampstead, 26:06. Kelly Davis from Wilmington, 26:14. That's Jennifer Cassette from Hampstead, 26:32. Crystal Kelly, I knew that. Misty Steiner from Wilmington, running a time of 26:45. Good job, Misty. That's 11-year-old Lauren Cole from Rocky Point, 27:03. Bradley Marshall from Fayetteville in the time of 27:14. Good job, Bradley. From Hampstead, the time is 28:17. Henry Romero, with a time of 29:11 in Wilmington, sneaking in under 30 minutes. This next group will probably just sneak in under 30 minutes as well. Now in the tape, looks like it was Amelia Flynn. Amanda Glynn with a time of 29.30.7, Amelia Flynn with a time of 29.31.7, and Annette Godwin with a time of 29.32, unofficial. Jennifer Gayford from Hampstead, running a time of 30.05. Alan Wilson from Bergall, a time of 30.10. Cameron Jewell from Hampstead, 9 years old, running a time of 30.26. Good job, Connor, running a time of 30.40. Brooke Cole from Rocky Point, running a time of 30.49. There's Benjamin Scarborough, Chase Davis, and Justin Scarborough with a time of 31 flat, 31.01 and 31.02. Good job, guys. Patricia Neal from Holly Ridge, running a time of 31.13, right next to Jennifer Meek from Surf City. Stephanie Moss from Hampstead, running a time of 31.21. There's Holland Martin from Hampstead, running a time of 31.56. Right to the finish here. Good group there. Timothy Moose, Kevin Barber, as well as Adelaide. Vital. Good job, guys. So these guys turn it up. That's 6-year-old Xander Wilson and his brother Preston Wilson, 8 years old, 32-32 and 32-34. That was good when the 6-year-old brother just barely beats the 8-year-old. About a year to live that down. We've had about 50 finishers so far, 25 guys, 25 girls. Casey McLean from Steve's Ferry, running a time of 33.23. Megan and Joanne Check from Hampstead and Hellertown, running a time of 33.32. Nicholas Brooke, 9 years old, running a time of 33.58, next to Ann Carman, 33.59. That's Michael Sheridan, 8 years old, running a time of 34.09. Good job, Mike. Lady Bullard and Olivia Cole. over by Teresa Poskin. The time of 34-31. Good job. Katie and Jennifer Stinson. Katie only 8 years old, running a time of 34.57. There's John Smith from Hampstead, running a time of 35.08. Good job, John. Race to the finish, there's Zachary and William, running a time of 36.02. Good job, guys. About 15 minutes away from doing the 5K awards. We'd like to have everybody off course before we start awards, but of course, we'll be posting results already. You can see them over at the timing tent where the water and the food is. There near the portable building. See what you ran for the 5K. Check your half mile times as well. There's Leslie and Dave Ford, running a time at 36.45. Good job, guys. Followed by Martin Speck from Hampstead, 73 years old, running a time at 36.48. Good job, Martin. But don't forget, we got food and water. Thank you guys over there as you finish the 5K. Feel free to cook your time. Get a little nibble. Keep running. Tanner Hinson, 7 years old from Hampstead, running a time of 37.47, followed by Sean Hinson, a time of 37.52. This is season number of awards and Spring Flame just keeps on rolling. We're having all sorts of free giveaways and stuff from vendors and sponsors of race in the event. So be sure to check in at all those booths and of course the bounce house. Slide, nobody likes that. Good job to Stephen Moss. He just finished at the time of 38.47. Thank you. Mark Abraham and Natalie Stone from Holly Ridge, finishing with a time of 40.27. Are you guys last on course? No? There's more people? Okay, thank you.